What's up, guys? So welcome to Daybreak by Lennar here in Henderson, Nevada. Now in this video, we are going to be checking out the Arwen floor plan. This is a single story, guys, so you're going to want to check out this video. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Now, if you guys are new to my channel, if this is your very first time tuning in, my name is Abella with EXP Realty. I'm a local realtor here in Las Vegas. Now, what we do on my channel is we go over all the new build communities here in Las Vegas. So if this is something you're interested in, if you're looking to move to Las Vegas, or if you like looking at new home build tours, do me a favor, guys, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the notification button. That way you stay up to date with all the newest communities here in Las Vegas. Hey, what's up, guys? So welcome to Daybreak by Lennar here in Henderson, Nevada. We are specifically in Black Mountain Ranch. Now, just to give you guys an idea of where we're located, we're about 25 minutes away, 15 miles away from the Las Vegas airport and the strip. Okay, so here in the southeast side, guys, close to, we got the Hoover Dam, not too far away. We got Boulder City, that's pretty close. Okay, we got a bunch of restaurants close by, and you know, you got a lot of activities that you can do in the area, you guys. But I will have the floor plan on the screen for you guys. So we offer, they offer three different floor plans. Okay, the Arwen, the Mitchell, and the Glenbrook. Now the Mitchell is the only one that's gonna have a next gen suite, and the base prices range from $437,990 all the way up to $511,990. Now guys, when I say the base prices, okay, just know that when you see base prices, that doesn't include the lot premiums and the upgrades. Now, the thing about Lennar, because Lennar has really good standard options, the only type of upgrades you'd be doing is flooring, countertop, and cabinets, okay? So out the door, if you're gonna pick out all those options, I would say you're, you know, I would add about 8% to the base price, okay? But it could range, guys. So they do have like move-in ready homes here, and they also have homes where you could choose the options. Now, as far as the HOA, the HOA here at Daybreak community is gonna be $59 a month, and they have a sit assessment, guys. The sit assessment's gonna be $790 a year, all right? So the amenities close by, they include like you have a dog park, playground, you have a splash pad. That's about it, guys. Let's get started with the tour. Right, so welcome to the Arwen floor plan. Now the Arwen floor plan, single story, three bedrooms, two baths, 1594 square feet, and the base price is $437,990. Okay. And then also, they do have a couple of move-in readies at the moment as well. Now, paver driveway is included, desert landscaping is included. Guys, everything in the house that you'll see will be included, except for the flooring, the countertop, and the cabinets. Okay, so those are the only things that you could, the buyers could upgrade into. Ring doorbell is included. Okay, you're gonna have this lock right here that you could program, that's included. So welcome in. So we got the 9-foot ceilings, we have the primary bedroom in that corner, and then right over here, kind of show you, you're gonna have the two bedrooms as well as the door to the garage. Okay, now again, guys, we have 9-foot ceiling. So the things that are not included is obviously gonna be like the curtains, this furniture, the green accent wall. So the whole house is gonna be extra white by Sherwin-Williams. It's gonna be this color right here. Okay, so you're gonna have a flat finish. It's gonna be the flat corner edging. Now the flooring is upgraded, you guys. So that's the most common type of upgrade buyers will do. Okay, because otherwise standard normally just comes with carpet all throughout, except for the wet areas. All right, so I guess we'll start out in this side of the house first by the guest rooms. All right, so door to your garage. Okay, you're gonna have a water softener loop. The garage is gonna come unfinished. Okay, so right over here, this is, you could program this with your alarm system and your cameras if you decide to get some cameras. Now, to the left, we have one of the guest bedrooms. and it's a welcome in. All guest bedrooms are going to come with a pre-wire set for the ceiling fans, which come all standard. Those are all included in the base price with Lennar, as well as the 5-panel doors here that you'll get. These doors are 6x7, guys, and now they all have the transfer grills up top as well. Welcome to the other guest bedroom. So these rooms are going to be a little bit larger than the 10x10. So these are going to be more like 11x12s, 11x11s. So you'll have a walk-in closet right here. Plenty of space. Again, pre-wired the ceiling fan, which is really nice. So you're gonna have your full bath right over here. You'll have your laundry room. Okay, so all the appliances are included except for the washer and dryer, guys. So you will, the refrigerator will be included. You have your smart panel box right over here. And then you're gonna have your full bath. Okay, cultured marble countertop. You got the two undermount sinks, Moen faucets. Fiberglass shower tub. And then, you know, this is really nice, guys. It feels very open right here. But yeah, as far as the cabinets, now I believe the standard cabinets are white cabinets. So these ones are optional, okay? Refrigerator, all these appliances that you see, they're gonna come included with the house, right? So this quartz countertop, this is a standard option. So just in case you wanted to, save some money on your upgrades, you could go with their quartz countertop right here. Also, the sink comes standard, guys. Okay, vents outwards, nice. Dishwasher. Okay, so this is, you're gonna get the, it's gonna be the GE appliance package. Now, if you want backsplash, that is optional as well. You'll have your pantry right here. Pre-wired the ceiling fan in the living room. Okay, nice giant slider. This is gonna be an 8-foot slider. I know it's kind of hard to see my reflection. Yeah, and if you're curious to know what the lot square footage is, just reach out to me, guys. I will find that out for you. But yeah, I mean, if you're interested in a new build community such as this, and you know, you're thinking about visiting, dropping by the community and visiting, guys, do me a favor, reach out to me, let me know. I'd love to be there on your very first visit. Or if you're working with a realtor, that's completely okay too. At least let your realtor know so they could come with you on your very first visit. The thing you don't want to do is you don't want to go to a new build community and give them your information without your realtor being there. The problem with that is they won't let you be represented down the road if you choose to buy a house with that community. You definitely want representation, guys, because the builder agents have a fiduciary relationship with the builders. So they look after the builder's best interests, but realtors like myself, we look after your best interests. So we negotiate for you. We hold the builders accountable. We make sure you get all the best incentives, guys, and the builders pay the realtor fee. So it's, you know, definitely a win-win for you. All right. So you got the toilet room. And then as far as the bathroom goes, guys, there's no different configuration that you could change about the bathroom. Everything is standard, again, except for like, well, this countertop, this is actually the culture marble is included. The cabinets and the flooring, but the shower, this is what you're gonna get. You're gonna get the walk-in shower here, okay? And this is the walk-in closet. This is pretty spacious, guys. Yeah, this is definitely a spacious walk-in closet. Right, that pretty much wraps it up, guys. Let me know what you think about this floor plan in the comments below. And if you're curious to know what the incentives are or what I could do for you guys, reach out to me. Again, info is going to be description below. Until then, I will catch you guys next video.